Meantime, IMPD is investigating a deadly shooting on the northwest side. Police say that happened around 10 this morning on Majestic Lane near 465. Officers say they located a man with a gunshot wound. He died at the scene. It's unclear right now what may have led to that shooting.